understand what that's meant to be. I get that's what was just happening, but why is there graffiti of it? This is all very peculiar. All that shiny thing is. Ah. Oh, they left me a gun.
Well, that's weird.
Wait, how do I do this? What am I doing? Nope. Nope. This is so unclear what I'm meant to be doing. Doesn't help that I haven't played this in a while, actually, so I have no idea what the controls are doing. Oh, right, I just had to get up here for it.
Noted. When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come to me tonight.
At the gala? You're sure?
Positive.
Why would his face be up there? I mean, like, he let that Martin Hutch guy be the face of the company. I'm pretty sure people aren't meant to know it's him. I mean, sure, maybe his in-group are allowed, but still. Damn, that guy is not likable. Jeez, that's their boss? What a dick. Wait a minute, is Dr. Kim the specimen, or are they just using their lab? Also, it seems like they already know who they're taking on that lifeboat. What's Reaper Squad doing with the video?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell them the protesters were.
There he is!
It's him! Oh, crap. Oh, so much for stealth.
No.
Oh, crap.
Very clear.
Alright, I was not paying attention. Alright. Yep. No, there's no control list. There's two. Let's see if I can get a third one to stand underneath it. I wonder what that other one is. Oh crap. Well, that took longer than I thought to blow up. I was just about to go back and shoot it again.
Fresh mag!
Oh, that's how I dash. It's always good to end things on an explosion.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. There we go. The hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. Paul's at the dry docks? And that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find...
We both know that if you find Serene... You're not going to be asking questions. Think this through.
Sorry, Beth, it's already been written. You can't change the future, apparently. Which means I go and I fight the guy and somebody dies. I wonder how many people that lifeboat can fit. I'm only imagining a few, but
I recognize the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Ugh.
We could undo what we done, sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please. I didn't do anything. I just...
It ain't fair, right? So use that on camera. Protest got out of hand. Thank God Monarch was there to save us.
No. I'm not doing this again. You're not letting me go. I'm not gonna do this.
Are you fucking sure about that, Princess? Not the time to play hero. Stay on side, we all go home. Hey, maybe pay those student loans of yours. I'll give you a minute to clear your head. Obviously you aren't...
Crap. Damn, those guys sure can take a good few shots. I mean, that guy took like 3 to the neck.
Jack Joyce.
You. From the protest. What do you...
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did... It's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay. Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you.
Damn right. Huh. How peculiar, he requires Cronon in his medicine. What a dump.
The security station is right over there. Oh, I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
Oh my gosh, rich people control the media?
It's too big.
That's crazy.
They can, trust me. It's locked. Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
Monarch's twisting the story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and that we detonated the library. They're blaming you, Jack.
I'm Paul's scapegoat.
This isn't good. Once that newscast goes live, the whole city is going to be against you. Nobody's going to have a clue what really happened.
But we'll know. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I can't run that distance in a few seconds. I doubt Usain Bolt could do that. Alright, time for that time.
I think you need to get to this side of the gate somehow.
Yeah. Damn, how do I do that time travel thing he did earlier?
Jack, you need to get to this side somehow.
Oh my gosh.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Well, something to look forward to.
Yeah. I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
You really want to open that can of worms?
You just defied physics. I'm entitled to all the worms.
Why would you want worms?
Alright, my brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. A time egg, which is... it's fucked. It's like broken. I don't know.
What? Why is there an egg?
Time because Jack Joyce is an idiot.
Monarch has something to do with it. Get me to the dry docks and I'll find out why. We're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
How?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Okay, well, I'll fill you in with what I know, but when you put the pieces together, it all goes.
So banana pancakes. Ugh, why can't I climb this?
So Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
Oh, why the fuck does he keep just kicking off it? How does... Okay, I'm gonna assume that's not the way to up. But I don't know how else to get up.
That window, Jack?
Oh my gosh, shut up.
Jack, the window.
Okay, for some reason not letting me purchase. Oh, right, yeah, I'm just going to hold it. That makes more sense. Ah, damn it. Jeez, I'm doing really bad. Ah, fuck. Oh crap. Oh! Damn it.
Is that another one of those rewind things?
Running.
I'm starting to get the hang of this. Made it. Now to get to that door.
Mr. Serene's chopper is inbound for
you. Hey, Clarice. Is that you?
This is HQ Alpha. Sure. I told you to stay off the operations channel.
Sure, Clarice, listen.
Me in there?
Ash told me to search for Joyce.
Finally. Good work.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you do the work.
We need to make this right. I'm going to use the terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to.
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very... violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack. And they forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you
Sounds
could have done.
Like a terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
map over there should help you figure out a route.
To speak out against what appears to be such
Ground
a
zero.
Person.
That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio, I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, this happens an awful lot.
Seemed like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Hostile! Direct funnel!
Did I scream enough for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
That's a tough achievement to not get, considering that, you know, it happens in the tutorial for that power. And he's down.
Jack? I found a radio. You okay?
Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
Hit.
great.
Shotgun or advancing on hostile.
Seriously? How many fucking times are you gonna like bust through a door for there to be enemies there? Oh shit, he's still alive. Need to figure out where I can enter that other side from the roof. I mean, sorry, upstairs. You know, thankfully you guys got. Oh crap! Oh come on, really? For some reason, I've got some very stupid glitch with my recording thing where. Keeps going for a blue screen every few seconds on my TV. I mean, luckily you guys aren't forced to see it, but it's still frustrating. Crap, where am I going? Okay, I think that was the way I came in. Yep, this is where the shotgun bit happened for the first time.
We got contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Right. Oh, we know how to beat him this time at least, so. Jeez, how freaking far does that shotgun shoot? Oh, Oh, just die already. Alright, that's them dealt with. Crap, here comes the shotgunner. Go, my child. Oh, come on. And boom goes the dynamite.
Yeah. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks. Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open? Yeah.
Apparently they're intending to say hi back with a grudge. So there's that.
Oh boy.
Regarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it. Keep you posted.
I really hope that Wilcock guy isn't on the lifeboat. Because he's just super annoying.
Uh-oh. Jack, they're coming your way.
Joyce, you got nowhere to go. I need ammo. Keep pushing. Joyce, you got nowhere to go.
Oh, one left. That's a powerful shotgun.